And please don't leave me.
There's nothing to be frightened of. See this? It's a buzzer, just like the one in Sina's room. If you need anything, just press it and a nurse will come.
Bleeding profusely.
Okay, let's get another liter of saline upstairs. I'm Dr. Samuels and you, my friend, have hit an artery. We're going to need to stitch that up rather promptly. Resus, thanks. And I believe we have a surgeon in the house. Want to do the honours?
Right there. I'll be right back as soon as I've finished helping this man, okay? Good girl.
Can't stay long. I'm due in theatre.
I think I can feel something in my right foot.
Scott, I appreciate how much you want this, but it's too soon.
You said everyone's recovery time is different.
Yes, but this is just wishful thinking.
Do that test again, please. See, what did I tell you? They curled.
They did.
That's the sign you're after, right?
Absolutely. Wasn't expecting to see it this early in the piece.
Nothing short of a miracle, eh, Doc?
I wouldn't go that far. The response could be automatic rather than intentional.
What's the difference?
Well, the movement could be significant, or it might just be a reflex.
It's significant, I know it is. You've pulled it off, mate. I've got to get Hannah in here. And the media, you're about to become one very famous man.
Scott, I'm going to need a whole lot more proof before I start giving any press conferences, seriously.
Okay, we tie her for now, but it's a sign, I'm sure of it.
Skiving off in here, eh? For a bit of light reading.
Ant and I were discussing world poverty over lunch.
As you do.
Anyway, were you looking for me?
Yeah. I was. I was wondering if you wanted to do something this weekend together.
Actually, I've already got a date with Ed.
This weekend?
Sorry.
No, don't be. He seems like a really nice guy.
He is. He's very sweet and funny, and he treats me like an equal.
And he has a social conscience.
That too.
So, I'm guessing you're going to be busy most weekends from now?
Yeah, I imagine I will be.
Okay. Enjoy.
Finally, some good press for Shortland Street. Very good press.
There's still no guarantees.
And it'll up your profile. Not that you need any more publicity. There's barely a space in your theatre schedule.
Some interesting cases.
Meaning complicated. Esophagectomy, parotidectomy. Hope you don't wear yourself out.
I'm thriving on it, you know. Pinnacle of my career and all that.
Just pace yourself.
Yes, ma'am. On other departmental matters, Lee May.
Oh, what's she done this time?
She's asked me to write her a recommendation for the craniofacial training program in Adelaide.
Are you considering it?
I am, but I need to know her contract status.
According to this, she's got just over a month left, so it's your call.
Technically, she's up to it.
Yeah, but it's whether or not you want to inflict her personality onto anyone else.
Actually, her attitude and her bedside manner have improved exponentially.
Really? That much?
Hmm. I've even heard rumours she actually likes some of her patients.
Sounds to me like you're giving her your blessing then.
Marina, I'm sorry. It was an emergency.
It's not that. Look. What's happening to me?
I'll get someone to take a look. I'll be right back. Hey, that girl I wanted you to see.
Yeah, no, ma'am.
She's developed red rule-like lesions on the anterior aspect of both forearms. She flew in from Samoa 2 days ago. Woke up this morning with flu-like symptoms, which are progressing rapidly. The cough's getting worse, and now the wheels.
Show me.
Marina, this is Dr. Samuels.
Hi, Marina.
Would like to have a look at your arms?
Thank you, Marina. Dr. Chen will be back with you very soon.
What is it?
It's a rat-borne virus that comes from the Pacific Islands. I saw the lesions on here just last week. It comes up as red wheels.
Oh, what's it called?
Striker virus. I hope I'm wrong. It's a killer.
Oh, great. You're on time. Thank you.
I'm always on time.
Yeah, true.
Oh, where is she? It's here.
She left her wallet at home. Better we discover it here than at the airport.
Yeah, I hated him as a fly. Well, I mean, Daniel would be so disappointed.
Oh, hey. Oh, I need to be certified. It was on a stupid table. I was sure that I put it in my bag.
Well, put it in there now, hey?
Yes, I am. Hi, Scarlett.
Hi.
Oh, and by the way, the dent in the bumper shouldn't take too much to fix.
The what?
That was way too easy.
Well, I need some coffee. How about you two?
Yes, please.
Sure.
Well, this is good. I'm glad we've got the opportunity to clear the air before I leave.
Yeah. I'm sorry if you thought it was inappropriate of me to tell everyone publicly that you were cheating on Hui with my dad.
Okay, well, it's a good thing to know where we both stand then.
Okay, so, how are we doing?
Great. We're really coming to an understanding.